Sainz had soaked up the pressure well, but Verstappen was just inches away. Minor contact and a spin ended the furious 18-year-old's hopes of progressing further, but it could have been much worse for the Faenza-based team.
Hit Sainz.
Yeah, here we go. Oh. That's been sort of coming all afternoon, hasn't it? But Verstappen lost out. Now, will Sainz's left rear tyre have taken...